Injuries have plagued heat forward Justice Winslow, and now he is most likely done for the year. The team announcing that Winslow is set to have surgery on a torn labrum in his right shoulder. Missed 16 games with a wrist injury during a season where he could have had a much larger role coming out of his rookie year with Dwayne Wade signing with the Bulls.